Having our staff well-trained and current is a very big competitive advantage for us.
There's an added value that comes back to the company in a return on investment that can actually be tracked, especially with online training.
It has been very successful, and because of that success, we're planning on rolling it out on a larger scale.
We practice innovation every day, and innovation is probably one of our core concepts as a fairly young and dynamic company.
Globally Training is an online solutions provider for Autodesk training. We have a core set of products which will allow any user, whether it's as a blended learning approach with instructors or as a complete standalone training tool, to learn Autodesk products from fundamentals through to advanced.
Well, the products have had a tremendous impact. We embarked on a journey of transitioning the business from a 2D to a 3D environment. My name is Matt Kopapik, and I work for Evans Consoles Corporation out of Calgary, Canada. And I'm directly responsible for the technology and the software that we utilize as a manufacturing business to execute our designs. Trying to make the transition from 2D to 3D is a significant undertaking, particularly in the manufacturing business. What Global eTraining and what the approach allowed us to do is have the employees essentially take the online training at their own pace, thus having minimal impact on the operational platform. So it was extremely beneficial for us, and we barely felt the impact of training, which was a tremendous advantage for us.
Every company needs to have skilled employees. Every company needs to have people who are ready to do their job on demand and jump into a project knowing how to use the software. The worst case scenario is that you get awarded a huge project and you don't have the team ready and raring to go with that.
Now is really the time to be training. We don't want to wait until we need it and then train. We want to train and be ready and ready to go. And Global eTraining really has given us that.
In the past, our training would always have to be instructor-led. We would be getting guys together in a classroom. We've always shied away from trying to send them off-site because of the very high expense that incurs. It's not as effective as it could be.
All of our modelers have found that once they've learned to do something through Google eTraining tutorials, that they remember it. And it also gives us a means of tracking, you know, how much is being done and how well they're doing.
Yeah, well, I think one of the most valuable parts for us was actually trying it out, and we found that through our trial period, which was short but meaningful, we found that there were people who needed to take the training, and they were able to take it immediately and learn from the training.
They really enjoy the flexibility the most. They want to be working on the training on their own schedule and not being force-fed when they should and shouldn't attend. Some of them learn better at different times of the day.
The two main aspects that have really made it successful so far is that it is very easy to use, but it's also really in-depth. So we learn everything that we need to. We're really confident with the larger rollout that it's going to go well.
We took a design thinking approach, and we asked ourselves the question of how do we replicate the classroom experience in an online environment? And that is the concept that has gone behind the Get Interactive courseware, and that we're seeing the results through the statistics that we've got now of the thousands of users in the system. We can tell that these processes are working, and we can see high levels of engagement, we can see high levels of retention, and that are higher than other forms of online learning, and that are comparable or even higher than instructor-led or seminar-style classes now.
99% of users say that they've learned something new about the Autodesk products that they didn't know before. And 95% of Global eTraining users have said that they've put what they've learned into practice. Because if somebody is actually putting what they've learned out of the Global eTraining course into practice in the workplace, we've benefited the company. So we're very, very proud of that achievement.
I would definitely recommend that you not sit on the fence for too long, because we really anticipate that a day will come when we'll have a project where the information model is our information, And if we can't effectively interact with the Revit model or whatever form it might be, we'll be at a real disadvantage. So now is the time to prepare for that and be ready to go. And global e-training has been an important part of being prepared for that for our district.
At Global eTraining, we help you to learn skills faster, retain knowledge longer, and apply your skills to real-world projects better. And that's what we do.